Even though the fate and status of India's moon lander Vikram is not known, all is not lost as far as the ₹978 crore Chandrayaan-2 mission is concerned. Only Vikram lander and Pragyan, the rover, have been lost, which is 5% of the mission, while the remaining 95%, which is the Chandrayaan-2 orbiter, is orbiting the moon successfully, an ISRO official told news agency IANS. With a mission life of a year, the orbiter can take several pictures of the moon and send it to ISRO.